Hello. Hello out there, all you fluffs. How are you doing this fine? It's still early. Is it early? Yeah, but we're here to have fun, right?
Yeah,
sorry. Yes. Does everybody know about Moo Bar Fluff? Good, you do. So for anybody that doesn't know, just like in Hawaii, where aloha means goodbye or hello or that kind of thing, Moo Bar Fluff is that in furry. This is official. It's official. So, Moo Bar Fluff, I refer. Okay. Actually, let's try that one more time. Moo Bar Fluff, I refer. Okay, I'll take it. So make sure to spread the word of Moo Bar Fluff for the rest of the con. But for the moment, welcome to Fursuit Games at NW 2023. My name is Taven. Yes, yay! my name is Taven. I'm a pup, bark, bark. Glad to see you all here. And I guess let's just begin. We have about 45 minutes or so of fun-filled fluff. And this is the adult game, so this is 18 or over, please. So for any fur that wants to participate, please come on up to the little wooden stage area thing. And there's a mask. I don't know why there's a miscellaneous rogue mask on the floor. Thank you. Lots of fluff today. Wow, look at this. Awesome turnout. Okay, so could I get... Oh, and we've got helpers. Every first say hi to Gray Tiger. Yay. And remind me what your name is. Say that again.
You may.
I sure may. Say your name correctly. Every first say hi to and yay to You May. And then we also have somewhere Gizmo. Where are you, Gizmo? Oh, right there. Yay. So we've got lots of nice help. Could some fur count how many participants we have? So far. Yay. A lot, I know. This is at least 12. There's at least two. I'm not good at counting, but I can count at least two. Someone counting? No one's counting? I'm not counting. Well, since we're not counting, let's just try this. So, the first game will be this thing. I don't know what it's officially called. I'll just call it, do a thing where you don't use your paws and you've got your tummy and a ball. That's what we'll call it. Is that a good name? That's a great name. And what will happen, well, let's divvy up into teams first. I think there's enough for four teams. Four? Yes, four teams. So that's why we need a count. We need a fourth of you to be in one team and a fourth of you to be in another. So count how many there are, because I can't. I guess Gray Tiger, if you could. Counting's hard. One, two, okay, fine. I'll do it. One, two, three, four, five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay, so there's about actually 40 of us, I think. So about 10 of you, if my helpers could help 10 of you go into that corner, and then another 10 go into the further corner, so we're divvying up into teams of four. Thank you. And then 10 of you go into that far corner next to the big fun ball. And then the other 10 go into that far corner. So Gray Tiger and Yume, if you could help them also divvy up into teams of 10 in those corners. Gray Tiger. Are we all, I'm gonna, this is part of the fun of the games. Like, this is the first game, is getting organized. Are we all having fun getting organized? I tell you, the organization is amazing here. You can only count to six. Well, count to six and then count to zero more, and that'll be perfect. okay, so how many is in this team? Well, I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I can't count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 10 in this one? And how many in this one? Okay. Oh, this one has 10. Go over here, I think, in this team. Yeah. Hi. Hi. So what happens here is we have these balls. Where are the balls? Gray Tiger, where are the balls? Oh, up there, okay. Yes, Gizmo, if you could get balls. Yeah, no, so I guess there's actually two teams here, but so what's gonna happen is there's these balls, and if I could have Gizmo and Great Tiger demonstrate. Great Tiger, where are you? Oh, yeah, there you are. Hi, thank you. I can't see things. So, Great Tiger and Gizmo will demonstrate. So what will happen is you'll start from one end, and you'll walk like that. Pause, no pause, no pause. over to the other side. Attempt to give it to the other team without using pause again, and then you'll go back and forth. So it's a relay, back and forth and back and forth. And then, of course, this side too. The first side that gets all done will be the winner. We're all winners, but, you know, that'll be the team that gets them first. When you're done, when you get to, like, if you do your waddle thing and get to the other side, then you're done. And just to help, go ahead and just sit down so we know how many are left. Does that make sense? Sit down. Good boy. So, are we already? Any clarification? We're good? Okay. Don't trip over Gizmo. And on the count of three, the music will start, and we shall begin the waddling on, oh, they have a ball, and they need a ball. Oh, sorry, you go this way. Yeah, and then you, yes, you, this side.
Stay on this side.
We're going to this side.
Yes, and then this side. You're just going back and forth on this side.
We give it to them?
And you give it to them. Yeah, so they're going to waddle. And then you'll go waddle. And back and forth. Same with this side. Is that good? Yeah. Okay, so on the count of three, the music will begin. And we are going to have some fun. One, two, fun. Hand off. Good job. Oh! Very good. Doing it. The music is keeping us alive. Ooh, good technique. Good technique. You've done this. Oh, the bouncy ball fell. You can pick it back up if you can get that. Awesome, yes. Look at that. Oh, the break that is happening. Amazing break. How sweet. Sit down. Wow, look at that. Yes. That's amazing.
How awesome.
So that we know what team we're on. Really quickly, as we're getting organized, we have four different colors here. And how about Gizmo?
Who's what?
For the sake of this game, let's do this is purple, that's blue, and so blue and purple are on the same team.
Purple.
And then what's
purple? Blue? What's that over there?
Blue. And what's the other colors? Red and brown or something?
Brown.
Okay. So, so we're giving words. Purple and blue and red and brown. And for the purposes of this game, just so that keep this in mind, this is the purple blue team. And this is the red brown team. This is actually a really good cooldown period. I think I need this cool. Who needs a cooldown period after the first game? Are we all having fun? Yeah. Are you all having a good A&W so far? It's so amazing. Are we all glad to be back to A&W? And who cannot help but think of root beer when you think of A&W? Okay, so maybe some of us are older than others. Okay, so the next, how are we doing on bandana? You need help? Opening that? I don't. You have a conundrum. Does someone have hands? Does someone have human hands that they can help for a second? Oh, thank you, Rain. Everyone first say, yay, Rain.
Yay, Rain.
This is Rain Raccoon. He is the major associate editor of our podcast, Pubcast. So every first say yay for that, I guess. He does a lot of work. There's a lot of things that I tell him to do. Thank you, Rain, for that. Okay, so our next game is Tug of War. And I think we all know how Tug of War works, is that correct? Maybe I should say that. Is any for not know how Tug of War works? The war of which you tug. Over there? Oh. They are blue. So this side should be red and brown. And that's purple and blue. So this is the next game. Get the right bandana color. This is like the best game. This is like what we're here for. Get the bandana. Are you hitting me? I deserve that. I'm now on your team. Okay. That means this is the losing team because I'm just saying. Okay, so there's four. Now, so remember, for the purposes of the game we just did, purple and blue are one team and red and brown are the other. Now, for Tug of War, we'll have four teams, obviously. And where is the tugger puller thing? Right over there. Yellow rope. We have a yellow rope tugger thing. This is the new official name for the yellow rope. Every first say yellow rope tugger thing. Moo, bark, laugh, exactly. Bark, bark, indeed. So I think first let's have the blue and purple team go at it. And, Tiger, where did you go? Who sees Grey Tiger? Or Hogwash? Is Hogwash here? Where are you? You're tying knots. Oh, you're Tassie? Do you think that's two or three for you? Okay, so here's what we'll do. Blue and purple will go at it, best two out of three. Then red and brown will go at it, best two out of three. And then the winners of those, best one of one. So we'll see how many we can fit on here. So every per try and get a spot on the rope. If there's too many, we can just rotate. Oh, yes, and please don't quote-unquote cheat and wrap the rope around your pawsies. You just grab onto it with all your might.
Easier
said than done. Yeah, so you can get closer to the little knot in the middle.
Need longer rope.
Okay, so what would you, are you on this team too and you're just not in? Oh, yeah, you're blue. So, any fur that's not on yet, next round you'll go in.
It's all ready.
And so are there furs over here that didn't get in that are on this team? Or did everyone got on?
I think we have one more.
One more. Okay. So there's probably not room for you now. Well, unless you can get in. You can fit in. Okay, great. Okay, are we ready? We're ready? Okay, on the count of three, we're gonna see some excitement and action. One, two, excitement and action. Oh wow, maybe quick excitement and action. Oh, they're still hanging on, Oh, they are hanging on for two. slide. Oh, wow. I think blue team got it. Yay, blue team. Okay. Let's do that again. Let that rope go. Good. So anyone on the blue team that didn't get in on this one, make sure to go on this round. And anyone on purple team that did not get in on this round, previously go on this round. Okay, we good? We are good. Oh, we're waiting for someone? We're waiting through the water. Okay, on the count of three. Huh? Oh, yes. Any more people on this side? Oh, purple, I think we need more on this purple side. We have a ton on the blue side. Oh, you're all red. It would be great to have more heavily out. Or maybe we have to. Okay, now we're trying to count again. This is where it's difficult. You have 12? How many are on this side? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You need three more. Even if you're on the red team, go ahead and like, you will be a spy for a moment. You're a traitor. Yeah, you're a traitor. It's fine. I think we're good. Okay, on the count of three, uno, dos, three. Oh yeah, no, go. Yeah, sorry, I meant go. Traitor red. See. Very good. Okay. One more.
Purple's
over here.
our turn now?
I have skipped it. Okay. I might have, no, I better go out and run around in the mud. I don't have friends. Okay, are we all ready there? Ready as we'll ever be. Okay, one, two, three.
Oh, jeez!
Ding ding, yeah, I call that Brown. Brown gets that one. Every person, yay. Okay, once again, I have no idea what I'm talking about. I'm just saying, hi. Okay. Got it? On the count of three. One, two. No! I sucked you out there. The sucking is happening. And now the sucking is done. The sucking is done. One, two, three. Oh, wow. Wow. Oh, not quite. The excitement is building, but it's almost done.
Oh, no.
Oh. Okay, Brown. That's a Brown. I guess that would be the best 2 out of 3. Every quarter, big causes. So now, Brown and, who was it, Blue that won the other one? Was it Purple that said the other one? Was it Blue or Purple that won? Whatever that, oh, Blue. So Blue and Brown, let's have you line up. One more time. Well, you attempted, Munchkin. Good for you. It's the thought that counts. So Blue and Brown. There's a lot of fluff right here, right, Doug?
The amount of fluff.
Okay, are we ready?
Yeah.
On the count of three, best 1 out of 1. This is it. 1, 2, 3. Oh, wow. That's a brown. Every bird, give it up for Brown. Okay. So we have about 25-ish minutes left, and we are going to reserve that for our final game. The game that every fur is ready and excited for. Are you excited for it?
Yes!
Would you like to know what this game is that I'm speaking of? No! Yeah, now, Taven, I don't even want to. Well, I'll tell you anyway. Let's do some musical chairs, shall we? This is going to be one, big, huge fluff game of musical chairs. Are you ready? Could we get some help getting a ton of chairs up here?
I guess, yeah.
To intermission.
Yes, the music, intermission music. Calling you? Where are you? Hello? Where is the hogwash? I have no idea. This is me having no idea about things. Hogwash. You got stuck. Oh, okay. Well, I can ask you there. How many are we removing at first?
There's a couple more chairs. How many more are we removing?
It's a lot. How about like five? Okay! And then we'll remove five, do you think? Like right now? Yeah. So we're gonna give you a little bit more room. Here we go. Get up and take like a step out and bring your chair with you. There's a lot. Maybe even two steps. Should we take away like five at first? I am just a punk. I have a shark though. I danced with Sharky last night. Did you have a fun time dancing last night, Sharky? Yes, I did. Thank you for asking, Taven. That was Sharky. This is that fun game of organization that we play. I'll remind you about this later, but I want you to know what's going to happen when we get down to, say, five or six chairs. You might remember that there's this hovering effect when you get to, like, not many chairs. So our way of taking that hovering away is, there's two hamster. You don't have to do this now, I'll remind you, but when we get down to it, before you sit down, you'll have to go touch a hamster wheel and then sit down. And that will take care of the hovering effect. Isn't that exciting? Okay, but I'll remind you that you don't have to do that yet. Okay, so every first stand up. Everyone's out, I didn't say tape and says, no, I'm just kidding. That was a bad joke, I did. What's this, counterclockwise? That way around. Well, it depends on the chair is to your left. Face so that your chair is to your left. There you go. We're gonna say no, you cannot take a chair with you. Good question. Glad you asked. Okay, are we all ready?
No.
Maybe. I'm going to say yes. Yes. Are we good back there, Avi? Okay. On the count of three, the music will start. You know what to do. We're going to have fun. It's awesome. I'm excited. Are you all excited? Yeah. On the count of three. One, two, three. Skip it in one. There's a chair over here. Il y a une chaise ici. There you go. How are we doing? How are we doing? Oh, good stuff, I tell you. Biggest game of musical chairs with fluff ever. And you are participating in it. So great. Give yourselves a round of applause. It's just already. This is just amazing. You have no idea how amazing this is, what I'm looking at right now. Okay, so every first, stand up. And we're going to take away, what, three chairs?
Five.
Five? Oh, yeah, start with five. Sorry. Five chairs. Counting to five is difficult. Bark, bark, bark.
Bark, bark.
Park. Okay, we got it? Chirp, chirp, indeed. On the count of three, one, two, trace. Yeah! Aha! Uh-huh. That's right. Oh. Oh no. Oh, that one was a flop. Yes, thank you. Very good. Very good. Okay, got it? Oh, we're still going. We're still going.
They're still
good. They are trying to sit down, and I can't see either. But I feel that there's trying to sit down happening over there. All right, did we do it? Is it done? They owned it? I'll let Hogwash call that one. Because I have no idea what's happening over there. There is a dispute on the floor. I said there is a dispute on the floor. Clean up on aisle fluff. Ref pulls rank. Yeah. There you go. Hogwash said it.
There's a chair right here.
We have another tiger running for a... There's more. You what? Oh, Hogwash. Yay! Every first say yay. So that's it? They got it? Okay, they got it. Oh, oh, oh! The ref is still working on it. Using his fine husky skills.
This one has more of the chair.
That one has more of the chair. I think there's a 50.5% versus 72.6493 and a half.
Yes.
Okay, every first stand up. We'll take five more away. This is so exciting. Are you all excited? Are you having fun? This is fun. This is really good stuff. Avec les chaises, c'est français. Paul, je suis juste un pop. The Rye or the Kaiser, the sitting on the chairs and the music. Okay, do we have it? We have it? We have it. Okay, on the count of three. The music will begin and the fun will continue. One, two, fun.
It's fun to stay at the
there you go, there you go, I tell you. Every bird has to do the YMCA thing while you do this. Or else it gets qualified. Okay, here we go. Oh, we don't even get an M. There's one more. There's one. Good job. I don't know anything. I'm just a pup. I don't know stuff. I'm no sly pup, I tell ya. I don't have anything up my posies. Okay, good, good. You did it? Okay, every first stand up. I think that's take away another five. Bitty bitty five. Close the gap. Because their clothes are out of date, so close the gap. Did any forget that? That was a really bad joke. Thank you, thank you. I'm here on Tuesdays. Leave your tips at the door. No. I don't know anything. I saw it on a YouTube commercial. I don't know. Oh, Weird Al got his fanny pack at the Gap. I remember that from White and Nerdy, so I know it exists. Okay, are we good? We're good. Okay, on the count of three, one, two, Weird Al. Oh, husky curl fell down and go boom. Oh no. But you wag, and that's the important thing.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
And you're not sad about it at all.
What?
Not at all.
More dispute.
I am. I'm crying.
Are there kitties and doggies fighting again over there? Maybe a mailman or two.
Good luck. You clever fox.
I have nothing to do with this. I'm just watching.
No, we can't.
Hogwash, we have a cleanup on aisle fluff, please.
This is one big aisle.
Oh, well, we definitely have a cleanup on aisle fluff.
There's an invisible chair right there. Yeah, you can't see it. You're a puff.
I can't, actually. I only see in black and white. Okay, that's it. Okay, so stand up, and how many chairs are left?
Seven.
Four? Okay. Okay, every first stand up, please. And we're gonna, somewhere break in the chairs because we gotta take these ones in the center out. No, because they're being removed. You and your sneaky ideas, Munchkin, I tell ya. It's a Canadian air. Canadian foxes are the worst, right? Am I right? Okay, are we good? Almost. that horrible clothing store just could not keep closed. We have to do it again. Fanny packs and things. If you're not careful, I'm going to tell a really bad pun, so I hope we get through this again. And I'll do it too. Hogwash knows I will do it. Don't make me. Okay, we got it? Yeah. On the count of three, uno, dos, tres.
How come you're always such a fuzzy young man?
Oh, I love you. I love you.
Well, don't you know that other kids are starving in Japan? Eat
pork
it.
Pork.
Just eat pork it. Pork. Don't wanna argue, I don't wanna debate. Don't wanna hear about
Cooking. That's that's very acrobatic of you right there, I must say. I didn't know that's the way you're supposed to sit in a chair, but now I know. Thank you for educating me. Okay, you got it? Three or four? Okay, her stand up. We'll take away four more.
Hey, Hogwash. Becky, you might want to leave the circle bigger at this point to give more room for people to be moving.
Having a roast beef on the rye, or the Kaiser. Yeah, you know that one. Yeah. Crispy chicken, nummy nummy, ta ta. Okay, so while we're waiting, every fur do it on the count of three. One, two, three. Crispy chicken, nummy nummy, ta ta, ta ta. Yay!
Chicken. Boggle.
Play munchkin, that's my sweet
spot. Chicken. Nummy, nummy, top.
Okay. So, AV, munchkin has an idea. So, the next song, I'm going to do crispy chicken, and I'll do the stopping and stuff. Again, blame munchkin. Every verse say, boo, munchkin. Okay, crispy chicken on the count of three. One, two. Crispy chicken, nummy, nummy, tut tut. Tut tut.
I dream of pop.
Crispy chicken.
Crispy chicken is also within my mind.
There's over here.
Run.
There's one.
Oh, wow. Slid for the home base on that one. Yes. I'm just going to say yes. I don't know if I should do that. Hogwash will end up hating me forever. I don't want to do that. You just blame, you should come over and like do something to Munchkin for all these bad ideas he's planning in my head. Okay, that good? Every first stand up, we'll take away four more. We're just living on the edge. You can't stop the mold from growing. Living in the fridge, yeah, see? Okay, is that it? You got it? One, and AV, I'll let you do this one. One, two, three. We're doing six? So we're pulling six. We went four, three, now six, because we can count. We are the fluff. Three, four, six, 10,002. One, three.
Six chairs.
I have to remember to do the hamster. Not yet.
Breaking it down to eight
chairs? Yeah. Oh, you're going down to eight chairs.
Okay, everybody else, hold the chair now.
Hogwash, how many chairs are we having?
Eight.
Eight. Okay. So the next round of this is the hamster wheel. What's that? It just got wheel. Do a bigger circle, por favor. Yeah, spread it out a little bit so that there's room to sit down and all that good stuff. Like 7 minutes to finish this, so this is getting intense and exciting. It's not in houses, it's intense. Huh. Huh. I deserve that. I deserve it. Okay, on the count of three. One, two, three. Yeah, get that jiving. You got it. Back to the bottom. I don't think that's in the official rules that you can do that, but thank you. You must have been listening to Munchkin or something. Okay, first hand up, we're gonna pull four. So we went 4, 3, 6, 4. Counting for this pup is not my forte. And it's not 40 either. Day two, whose ever birthday it is. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, dear Nummy Chicken and Nummy Tots. Yum, 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 bark, bark.
Yeah, sit in there. Don't roll, just sit. Yeah, because you're going to be the anchor. Everybody's going to run at you.
Okay, we got it. Ready? One, two, three. Another one bites the dust. Definite biting of the dust. That's right. Much get your disqualified. I mean, I'm letting Hogwash call this one.
I don't know, who's got a chair?
I got one.
Oh, let's get you out of the chair.
I can't get up. I'm on my son's chair.
Oh, now you just lost your chair. Okay, who has a chair? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, if you don't
four
have a chair,
Canadian.
Sorry, you don't have a chair.
I mean, you do. Okay, so yes, definitely, officially we're doing the hamster wheel thing. So, still do the thing where you walk around, but when the music stops, before you sit down, you have to touch one of the two hamster wheels. It doesn't matter which one, just touch one of them, and then go sit down. Got it? You cannot block the hamster wheels. So you got it? Remember the hamster wheel thing. Okay, hi Paul, good luck to all you furs. This is the semi-final round of the AW 2023 Adult Fursuit Games. Here we go. On the count of three. One, two, three.
Sorry, I took you down.
There it is. Very good. Good job.
Okay.
Yes, give them all a round of applause, because that was amazing. That was so good. We're in the finals. Okay. So. No. Okay. Here's what we'll do for the final round, because championship, right? You have to touch, well, press the hamster wheel, touch the chair. Ah, yes. So instead of touching, run around, touch the chair, go back, touch the hamster wheel, then sit down. Let me repeat that, because that was a lot. I have a habit of making these more complicated than they really need to be. So before you sit down, go run around hamster wheel, touch the chair, touch hamster wheel, then sit down. Got it? Everyone else got it? Sure, you got it. I'm not going to do that backwards, no. On the count of three, yes.
Refs on both sides, make sure it's fair.
Yes, refs on both sides, please. And yeah, so refs, be careful when they run around you. They might, I don't know what they're going to do. Yeah, stretch, get some stretching in. Stretchies. On the count of three, are you ready? The championship round of AW Music Chairs. Here we go. One, the excitement builds to two. The anticipation, drum roll, please. Every first, drum roll, please. And three. There you go.
The final countdown.
Hold around. Around. Touch the chair. Touch the wheel. And. Oh, but you were on it. You were on it. No, that's awesome. Very, very awesome. Awesome, awesome. Okay, and that does it. Everyfur, thank you. This was great. We want to give some awards in just a second. But before we do, give your big round of applause. Yay. Woo.
So,
let's see. How do we do awards here? I think, see, what did we have?
We had fun!
We had fun! Did we have fun? That's what we had. We're all winners, but we have all these shiny things to give away, so. I don't know, do we have time for
a
photo? Just for the group? So, let's see, what was the first game we did? We did three. Oh, so there was the tummy thing. And which group won the ball tummy thing?
Red Brown.
Red Brown. So Red Brown gets third place. It's because I'm randomly picking which game gets which place. Because I'm the one up here with a tug. And tug of war, that was Brown? Oh! No, that's not. Okay, so. That's what we did for. Do we have enough?
They come up there. If you ever catch them,
They can. Okay. Every fur is a winner. Every fur, every single one of you, you all deserve gold blue trophies. We don't have enough to go around, but we have pretty colors. So, pick your favorite. Every fur that participated in the games, pick your favorite color of your award. And yeah, your bandana, go ahead and throw him at Hogwash or something, because he deserves it.
Throw your bandana, I throw an award. How about that?
There you go. You give him a bandana, you get an award. That was an easy game. Just give him a bandana. Yeah.
I don't know how to get my bandana off. Come here.
Oh. So with that, I would like to thank every fur for showing up. Did we all have a good time? I said, did we all have a good time? Yes, I know I did. I love seeing all of you fluffs. So much good camaraderie here. Thank you all so much for participating in the A&W 2023 Adult Fursuit Game. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of your time.
Upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind.
Let me give this back to Ethan.